with the response from the audience tonight?
I thought it was a very nice audience, very generous.
Have you been in Ireland before?
No.
Never? This is your first time?
Never been here before.
So you were pleased?
Yes.
I read somewhere that you were raised on Chopin.
Well, I don't know if I'd quite phrase it that way, but I've always been fond of his music. Yeah, it's wonderful, wonderful.
And how does that express itself in your music now, do you think, or is that?
Well, I hope so. It might be presumptuous for me to say so, but I think in some small way, I hope it somehow filters through.
I also read that you were fond of what was described in the thing that I read as the music of simpler times. Is that accurate?
Well, it may have been a simple moment for me when sometimes you find yourself at a loss for a response. Simpler times, I don't know if, I suppose times would have been somewhat simpler at any stage along the way. 5 years ago, they certainly would have been simpler than they are now. 50 years ago, 30 years ago, things were a lot simpler. So I guess that's probably true.
I was keen to ask you what simpler times were.
Yeah, I anticipated that.
So, the folk music thing, have you ever had any experimentation with Irish folk music or traditional music?
I guess it depends on what you call folk music. I'm a great admirer of John McCormack. Listened to his recordings, along with Imre Laszlo, the famous Hungarian, couldn't call him a folk singer exactly, just as you wouldn't call John McCormack a folk singer, but he did cover a lot of the material. So in that regard, I guess I know a little bit of it in that sense. Yes, I like cartoons very much. It's been my passion longer than music has, strangely enough.
Is it something to do with on how you're so laid back? Yeah, am I right?
Well, the nature of that particular cartoon, I think it was supposed to express that. Of course, I'm a little confused. I don't understand it, being that I'm such a hyper kind of an individual. I'm still haven't been able to decipher that particular strip.
Where are you living now?
Well, right now I'm here, which is that's all that matters. Here today, gone tomorrow, maybe, maybe not.
I was wondering where your biggest following would be. Like, is it in America?
It depends on how much money I owe, I guess. Best following. It changes from year to year. At the present time, I have a very nice following in France. But most of my work is in the U.S. So I guess it's probably there.
Do you have much of a following among the black community?
Black community? I have some black fans, but I wouldn't say so. As a rule, I wouldn't think so, because most of what I do is pretty much of a specialized field, I guess you'd say. If you had to generalize, I would say that if you had to generalize the black community in the U.S., I would say that most of it would be contemporary music. It would not be in any way historical in reference. It doesn't seem to be the case.
So what brought you to the Galway Arts Festival?
Hopefully an invitation.
Were you on tour yet?
No, actually, I had planned to come to England and had some business to attend to in France and England, and I'm doing a few isolated things, the folk festival in Cambridge, performance in Paris, and festival here.
What kind of reaction were you expecting from our Irish audience, or did you have an anticipation of
it? To tell you the truth, I didn't have any idea, but it was a very nice crowd, and I appreciate the response. Nothing was thrown, no fights broke out, so everything worked out rather well.
They certainly seem to be really good fans of yours. I got that impression from the crowd.
Yes, very nice.
Did it make you come back here?
Well, I base my returns on invitations.
Is it difficult, just as a matter of interest, is it difficult for you on your own on stage to sustain crowd like that, you know, a big crowd, very enthusiastic crowd?
Well, it would be difficult if the crowd were restless. Then I have to, you know, bring the whip out and, you know, get on the chariot and go right down the middle of the row over there, whipping them into submission. But it takes so much out of me.
So have you seen anything else of Galway while you've been here?
I saw a couple of wonderful accordion players in town here. A very young fellow, couldn't have been more than 13. Wonderful player. And another gentleman, a blind gentleman, played some wonderful tunes.
Pity about the weather.
Weather was very nice. Where have you been?
I was going to ask you the same question.
That's it.
Thanks a million for your time. I know it's difficult after the show and everything.
Twiddling of thumbs and fingers and things. So what is all that?
Do you play the piano?
I play it very badly.
You play short?
But I enjoy playing. I wish I,
you know. That one, Prelude in B-flat, Raindrop, I think, is the common name of it. Do you play that at all?
Are you crazy? Have you lost your mind?
I play piano as well.
All right. Yeah.